smoke? I got the hay, and if you're hungry, girl, I got the lay. Oh, baby, don't keep me waiting. There's so much love, we could be making your own. I'm talking kissing.
Coming out and sharing this time with us and helping our first event to be a successful event. We have folks here from Virginia, Connecticut, Baltimore, D.C., Philly, and of course Delaware, Jersey, any place I forgot?
New York!
New York! I care about Connecticut. Where else? Anybody else? Okay. Well, we appreciate you guys coming, and I'd like to bring out my dancers. Come on. Come on, dancers. Okay. Can I have my box? And do me a favor, bring me that brown box on the table over there. Okay. These folks worked really hard. Some of them are my steppers, some of them are my guests, some of them are former students who became instructors and everything else. And I just really love it when we all come together as a community. And I have something for each one of you. Because I love you and I appreciate you guys. Okay? So let me sit. Start at this end. This is for you. This is for you. This is for you. It's just a little token, and the bag is specially made. And we have those bags in the back if anybody want to buy one. You just won't get the goodies that's inside. One for you. One for you. One for you. and one for hubby.
Aww.
I really thank you guys. I know my husband's always talking about I cracked the whip. I don't think I crack any whips.
Yes, you know.
I just like for us to look good and, you know, do stuff over and over again. I appreciate you guys very much. I really do. Thank you. Now I want to bring out my team of people who work with me. Terry, you stay up here. Helen, you stay up here. Tamara, Madeline, Sandra, come back. Who am I missing? Shelly, where's Shelly? Shelly, and... Oh yeah, she's selling raffles. It's 50-50, so 50% of what's collected is going to be given to somebody before they go home. There's something for you, something for you, something for you. Something for you. You already got a bag. And I have a special gift for one person who sold a whole lot of tickets. And no, she didn't know that I was going to do this. Come here, Helen. This is for you. Enjoy it. It's the kind you can spend anywhere. Okay? All right. And I just want to thank you guys for coming out. We tried to mix the music up, but of course this is a stepping event, so steppers is what, you know, most of the music is going to be geared towards. In the kitchen, we have High Quality. Can I get High Quality to come out here? Chef Dion, she set up that spread back there for you guys. And she's selling empanadas back here. She has an empanada shop in New Jersey. She left the kids running it today so she can come and help out down here. Come on, Chef Dion, I got something for you too. Oh, and she's also my daughter-in-law.
How about that?
My daughter, really. Thank you, Missy.
I like to thank everybody.
Okay. And I thank my DJs, my husband, Leonard, he worked hours and hours and hours on that music. And has such headaches every time anything didn't go the way he thought it should go. And then we have back there DJ China. And for those who don't know us, she's my favorite DJ. We had her DJ at my wedding. Yes. Okay, and I thank my guest dancers again, Ross, Spiritual, Dre, where did he go? Oh, and Dre over there. Please talk to the guys you know and get them to come out. I don't really crack the whip. I just make sure you learn how to do this dance so you can dance with the ladies, okay? I'm not at work anymore. I used to be a teacher. It's been about 13 years now. But I enjoyed it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and enjoy the rest of the evening. Did I miss anything? I said thank you. I did that. But I thank you again. Thank you guys for coming, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening. And I'm out.
I just like to say one thing. Make sure you turn it off. I'd like to thank everyone again. Appreciative of everyone. And Belinda said everything. She's a endless working woman, you know, where she wants everything right and for everyone to enjoy the dance. I'm going to mention High Quality back there again. Please support her. She came all the way from Milford, New Jersey, which is a 2-hour drive, to let y'all taste our product, which is very good, especially with the sauce. That's the toppings right there. And she's selling pound cakes back there too for you sweet eaters. Okay? So enjoy yourself. Let's get back to the music. Thank you once again, everyone.